Hello everyone, this is Julian and Sebi here, and today we're here with SJ Guess, which is Krista's today. This is our alt account.
Yes, we have a new account for when friends come over so that everyone can play on Mindplex. So SJ Guest. Today it's Krista, Sebi's friend, who they're leaving for a lacrosse game in a few minutes. But before that, everybody's got some treasure chests to open up. Julian, what do you got? We got 4 illuminated chests for Julian. All right, do it.
Okay.
What do you want?
I don't know.
Choose one chest
really
to open.
I don't really know what there is to get.
Whoa.
These are chests?
Dude, we did a video yesterday, all the new stuff.
You only pick one.
Very cool. You only pick one and you win something automatically. What'd you get? Double jump effects. You get wet leap.
We'll show them at the end.
We'll do them all and then we'll show them all. Whatever wet leap is. All right, here we go.
Whoa.
One to open. Pick it good. Wait till they're all opened up.
Wait, I'm gonna place an Easter egg.
No. Don't mess around with Easter eggs. Not yet. Wait till afterwards. Alright, what do you got? This one? What'd you get? P2000
Mindstrike
weapon skin.
I'll
okay,
take
so you
that.
Got a skin for a gun. We have to play Mindstrike.
Oh,
you can go play Mindstrike real quick and show us. Alright, cool. You'll skin it up. Mythical.
It will take me two games, because I need to get the money to get the gun.
Okay, well maybe we'll record it and add it on at the end of the video.
You need enough money to buy a gun in the game. Like, you can't just choose whatever gun in the beginning.
Alright, here you go, number 3. Well, maybe you can. What'd you get?
You have to make your money by winning.
Bloody arrows.
That's cool.
Wow. Maybe you'll have to go play one in a quiver and check it out.
I want a particle effect.
That's what I want you to get, a particle effect. Come on, Joanne, get a particle effect.
How is this guy standing here?
I don't know. Well, not anymore. Come on, get something good.
What?
Dinner bone. Pick one out. What are you getting? What'd you get?
What?
Another gun. Mindstrike weapon.
Didn't mean to.
Game modifier. Okay. Alright, check out the first one.
Jump effects. Where's jump?
Jump effects or double jump effects. Wet leap.
Wet leap.
F5.
Can't really see it.
I see it.
What does it look like?
I already have that.
You already have wet leap? Are you sure you have wet leap?
Yeah, I swear. Look, it's clear. Where do you get it?
It's pretty cool. It's like a cloud.
Go in one in a quiver real quick, and let's check out a game real quick of you playing with the new
Oh wait, no.
One in the quiver.
Yeah, you have the new arrow effect. Oh. Will it work in one in a quiver? Let's give it a shot.
No, join our party.
I think you have to go in one in a quiver and do it. The arrow effect. I think.
I'm going here.
Let's try it. Turn on your arrow effect. Blood arrow. You enable blood arrow. Okay, cool. Let's check out blood arrow. Let's see what happens.
We'll play a game.
All right, here we go. We're going to check out these blood arrows as Julian shoots them. Hopefully we can see them. It doesn't matter. The game didn't start yet. Ooh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You have like red floating down when you, but you got shot.
What the
heck? Oh! Oh, I like these blood arrows. Look at Julian sniping away. Come on, Julian, win this.
Play on this computer.
You're on the lag computer. Nice, Julian.
Yes, I got a kill. Yes.
Oh, then.
Okay. Novin, you got 7 so far. You're in first. That's SJ Guest. Who's that guy?
No.
You got 8.
Ow!
Fly guy killed you. You got 9, Joey. Come on, you can win this.
I gotta.
Come on, yes!
Get the arrow.
Come on, Joey, 10.
Oh.
Doing good. I like the blood arrows. They're pretty cool. The arrow effects are cool, so you can use these in I want arrows. Dude, it's pretty cool.
Why is a chest here?
Oh.
Do I have anything? I didn't have my sword on.
I saw that. You pulled a chief.
Kills.
You said my first name. Sorry, Crystal.
Someone called me.
Come on, Julian. You're tied for first. You gotta win this. There you go.
Yeah, Julian. You better win this.
Dang. Sebi, let me kill you.
No, he's not gonna do that. Sebi would never do that. Are you kidding me?
I beat you on this computer.
You're not beating me.
Dang.
No.
Oh. One off the lead.
No.
There you go. Tied for the lead. Come on, Julian.
What? I need to get a shot off.
Oh, not on it.
There's the leader right there. Yes. Oh, someone's got 18. Blood hours are so cool.
Oh,
Julian, two more. Oh, he beat you.
What?
He still...
I had 11 kills.
Julian got 18. All right, blood hours are really cool. We like it. All right, so it's Fly Guy's turn to open his four chests, but he just got bumped, so we're going to go to another corner. Go ahead, pick another spot.
No, I like this
Someone's
spot.
Someone's opening a chest. You like this spot? All right, let's see what this guy gets then. He's opening up a regular old chest?
Oh, my God.
He's not going to get anything. Watch him get, like, a rank.
Oh, my God.
All right, get in there. That was an old chest.
All right. Oh, I can't even say it.
Okay, good. All right, here we go. What are you going to get, Subby?
How's he not bumped?
Get something good. Get something good. Remember, you only pick one. Here he goes. What's he picking? What's he picking? What'd you get? Green arrows. I don't know if they're new or old. I'm not even sure anymore.
Did Julian open all his chests?
Yeah, Julian opened four.
Those might be from St. Patrick's.
Arrow effects. Arrow effects. You get green. Yeah, those are old. We've seen those already. All right, go to another spot.
What do they look like?
He's opening old chests. You can't use them right now. You don't have a bow.
Oh, it's a bow?
You got to use them in the game. Yeah, the green arrows. You can go play a game afterwards. Here we go. Come on. So you're getting stuff you don't have, so you can get stuff that's not new still, so you can get old stuff. Sebby, you're going to glitch the game. You're going to glitch it. I opened the chest the other day, and I got logged out of the lobby, and I lost it. Here he goes. Here he goes.
No.
This
no,
one
yes.
right there. What'd you get? You got a Mind Strike weapon skin.
Woo!
AWP, I can't even read it. Asimov. All right, Sebby doesn't like it.
That's
another funny. Lobby. What's going on here?
I'll play with that.
All right, here we go. Number three.
Illuminated treasure.
Illuminated treasure chest. What are those blocks called?
Those sea lanterns.
Sea lanterns. All right, good. Let's do this. And that's the one. What'd you get? Another Mind Strike weapon skin.
Oh, that's a good gun.
He likes, Jordan likes that gun. All
well,
right.
Well, actually, I don't really use
Last
it.
Last one.
It is a good one.
Last one.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
Choose a spot.
Right here.
I know, legit. This guy's opening, oh, where are people getting, oh, I guess after you win a game, you get these chests. You don't really, here we got a cat pet.
You done yet?
It's glitched. What's up with that?
Sorry, just go somewhere. He's only
he's,
opened up.
Oh my god, he's taking forever to open them. Oh, that's what it is.
Go.
That was the slowest, longest opening I've ever seen in my
go,
life.
Go, open. Yes.
All right, yeah, he's happy that he got it. Okay, last one?
Yeah.
350 each, Sebby. I don't know if this is a, I'd rather go out to lunch. All right, come on, Mindplex. Give us some luck. Sebby's thinking. And he doesn't. What did he get? Another
Ooh,
Mind Strike weapon
gun.
Skin. And Julian knows that gun. All right, green arrows. Go play one in the quiver real quick.
One in the quiver.
And enable the green arrows. Well, that's the best chance of the arrows to see how they work. Well, we've already seen them.
You can play, what's it called? Gladiators.
No, that's just do one in the quiver.
Where is it?
Yeah, one in the quiver. Arcade.
It's over there.
We want to see how you do.
How often do you play this? Like once a year?
Yeah. Actually, yeah.
Enable your gun. Hurry up. You got to enable it.
How?
In the chest. And I'll go to your arrows up top. And I'll hit the green one.
Well, that's not new.
It's not new. I know. But still, we'll let you play around. So whatever.
What does it look like?
Play around.
He's going to be brawler, so he's not really going to shoot.
Did Julian win? Or no?
This is Julian. No, Julian came in third in his round. He did good.
Oh, wait, no. I got beat. Enchanter.
Enchanter. There's only five people in the lobby. All right. We'll cut in as soon as the game starts. All right, here we go. We're going to try the green arrow chest. It's so funny. We've had this stuff, and we didn't even know we could do it. I never knew that. I'm going to start using the arrow trails from now on. Nice, Subby.
I can't. I didn't get a kill.
You didn't get that kill?
No.
I thought you got the kill.
See. I don't see. Oh, there's.
Yeah, they're like little green arrows. They're like the trail arrows for when you, Nice.
Dang it. Ooh,
someone's already got five?
Ow, my eye. I can't.
You're hitting the wrong button. You
Wait, I killed him.
No, you didn't. Someone else got the kill.
Dang it.
Oh, boy. This is more of a fail video. There you go.
Dang.
Oh! I like the green arrow trails.
Dang.
Sebi, you know you have other trails. We never even use this stuff in game. Oh my god, now for now. Nice shot. That was a good shot.
Dang.
The faulting's gonna take this, man.
We have six?
You have six. You're like right now.
On the other computer, I had 11. God. God. We can't kill him. Dang it.
Oh boy.
Dang.
Missed?
Dang.
Oh, the turn and kill.
Seven?
The vaulting is losing his spot. Fly guy, 11. Chaos.
I got 11 on that computer.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. Alright, one quick round.
Oh,
I like this map.
This you like
map.
It?
I don't like when you get spawned up top, though. Because you die right away. Nice. Green arrow trail. That's pretty cool. Sebi, I think you have the blood arrow, too. Nice. Nice kill. Nice kill, Sebi. Nice kill! And then you get sniped. First
well,
place.
The blood is...
This is the spot. I hate this spot. Really? Trick shot? Sebi, trick shot?
Dang.
That was defaulting. I like that name, defaulting. Nice.
So much
First place, you got six. Come on, Sebi.
What
Ooh, the
heck? The
trick shot snipe. You got the other end of it. Alright, well, the rest of the One in a Quiver episode didn't go so well. So these are candy cane trails. And my guy just gets in front of me before I can shoot. Which seems to happen a lot to me. But anyway, we hope you guys enjoyed the video. I guess I can't see it that well, but others can. I can see the green and the red. Who's hitting me? But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. The Mindstrike skins will be for another day if we ever decide to record something via Mindstrike. But anyway, illuminated chest opening video. Hopefully we'll have some more to open up pretty soon. And hope you guys liked the video. We'll see you guys next time. And have a good one. And take care. Bye-bye. Alrighty, so this is some voice overlay I've done after the recording. So basically, I ended the recording. I figured I would just play the round out for whatever. Here I am messing up completely using my bow, which is a classic chief move. I figured it out and managed to get the kill without dying there. And a lot of times I end up having a fail right there where I end up dying. So I do laugh at myself when I use the bow. And a lot of you guys that have played with me have seen me do that before. I've even used my shirt sometimes to fight. I think it's just in the panic when I start to get nervous. But there's another ding. And I did not miss a bow shot for the rest of the round. As you see, I get three kills with the bow here. Finish off the round, which is pretty good for me. So there's one right there, perfect ding off the edge of the border. See you later, bye bye. And now it's 3v2, and obviously you know what's going to happen. It takes a couple seconds here. One of my teammates died, another bow shot right there. I think he may have gotten sniped. I wasn't watching, so I have to maybe pay attention in the video again. But we lost one guy, and we're going to sit here. So I jumped in there. Knowing if I get bounced back, there's a wall behind me, kind of waiting for this guy here with my arrow. Take a peek back to make sure I'm safe. And there's another ding. So now I realize I can get bumped up and into the lava. I was a little bit afraid my teammate would put the lava on me and kill me for there for a second. But so we're down to two and two. I don't know what happened to that teammate. I did not see it. But here we go with next bow shot and knock him over the edge. So that would be three kills in a row, it looks like. And just got to wait for an arrow to charge up here, and I kind of know this is going to end here. 2v1, I wanted to get this shot, so perfect timing for me. as the arrow recharges any second here. And here we go. And just wait for him to peek his head out. And here we go. Let's see what happens. Boop. And game over. So I did pretty good. So again, I should have kept talking, but for whatever reason, there I am on the pedestal as Alex. See you later.